Okay, so now that the dishes are done, I'm doing something super simple tonight. It's sweet sour meatballs on rice, and we have these dinner trays from the freezer. So I'm gonna pop them in the oven, about three of them, and we're gonna eat some of that tonight. Easy peasy lemon squeezies. So here we go. Let's go. Oh, here we go. So I'm just waiting for the oven to warm up. I did the dishes. What else are we gonna do? Today has been a day. How about you guys? Comment below, let me know. Because it's been crazy. But I have been looking, okay, I think I've come to conclusions of what I want to do with Shea Bean's birthday. I think I'm gonna do a Halloween theme. I think that is what her friends from school will like. It was difficult in the summer. Grayson's, I was able to hand him his invitations near school, so he had some friends come over and go to the splash pad and had a great time. Where the other boys, we could reach out to some moms and dads that we knew to invite them. So he had a few friends that came to the escape pantry, which was phenomenal. And then Hunter's as well. He's a teenage boy and he has all his friends on his phone. So yes, he ended up just having his friends come over. Hey buddy. Sorry, Hunter just got home. So it's a little bit easier when they're in school and we're able to do invitations. So I'm gonna make up invitations. I'm gonna scrounge around on my computer tonight to see what I can do, either with pick collage or go to the dollar store Wednesday. And I want to grab some stuff. I've been looking on YouTube at a few decor channels for Halloween and fall, even birthday parties, little themes for inspiration. I'm so excited. I cannot wait. I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. I know, I'm excited. So that is what I'm going to do tonight and get the kids ready for back to school. Oh, wow. It is loud up in here tonight, guys.
I can't buy my medication.
Oh, boy. I tell ya, it's always an adventure up in here, and I love it every single day. I'm so blessed. I truly am, I love them. What else? Oh yeah, so, Shea's birthday, I'm gonna get all that done. Shaylin will be going to see the doctor hopefully in October. Her appointment will be, and then Grayson's was today. And his legs, his hips are okay, but his feet, so if they go out any further, they're gonna have to come to solutions, either putting splints on his feet to correct them, because he walks like this, not like this. So that's been an adventure. It's cute to watch him run, even though he's so spiritual, I will call him, because that's what he is. He's such an old soul. I love his heart. He's my 5-year-old, and you know, even though he's had complications with his feet, he runs like no tomorrow. And even when he trips, he gets right back up and he keeps on going. He's definitely my motivation every single day. He thrives for the best outcome, and it inspires me so much to watch him grow. I love all my kids, but there's just something about Grayson that he's just so, he just glows so much. We are working with all of the new stuff in line that's coming, and we're ready for the experience and to grow with one another and see where it leads us. Okay, so now with all that said, I am going to finish up dinner and get things going because they are getting out of hand.